myself a lifetime of love. Now I know. So